Shalom, shalom, and welcome to another COL Gardening / Health video. And this is a continuation in our seed pod series. So, first two videos were one, how to make seed pods, and the second one was all of the seed pods that had sprouted. These three have actually grown too big to have the covers on them. This is like little lock and lock containers, creating a greenhouse effect in order to get the plants up and running. These three, that's sunflower, kale, and rutabaga. And now what we are doing is getting these plants in the next 24 hours strong enough to be transplanted. First step in that process is wind. So if you all can't hear, the thing that's causing me to sniffle is obviously we have a fan and blowing on the plants. So next 24 hours, that's gonna happen just to get them a little toughened up since they've been inside the lock and lock for, well, their entire life until hours ago. All right, y'all willing, we'll continue to take you all through this process. So be encouraged to put something in the dirt, preferably a seed, and watch it sprout and grow for you. All right, shalom, shalom. And if you haven't already, please take a look at our website. It is www.childrenoflight.ning.com. Going to be in the description box, y'all willing. So feel free to take a look, click on it, and in order to get the full access of the website, you are going to have to sign in. We do that for security purposes. And yes, indeed. All right, shalom, shalom, family. Bye.